I got back with the video, and I have an unboxing and a Walmart haul. I think I will show you the Walmart stuff first, and then I will show you what's in this package here. And first, I'm going to show you what I have on now. This is brand new, what I'm wearing. This is a dress. First, I will show you my sandal. These are nice and comfortable. I think these are like $20. And they look like this. And you just slide your foot in here. It might be a little pain, but it works for me. You just slide your foot in here, and you basically are wearing your sandal up like this. And that's how they go on. So that's one of them. These are my brand new ones that I got today. And they feel comfortable. I just can't wear them without socks. No way. I don't know about some of you ladies, if you're used to wearing sandals without socks or with. Me, I had to wear socks. Because it feels weird without socks. And I'm wearing these low-cut ones. I like them because I have a big old tattoo on my leg with the ankle bracelet hooked on to the rose. Anyway, let me show you my dress that I'm wearing today. And now that I've showed you my new sandals, let's show my new dress. And I'm sorry, half my head's cut off, but here's my new dress with the buttons going all the way down to the bottom. And here's what the back looks like. And these straps are so comfortable. It's not tight. It's not loose. It's just right. And that's the type of stuff I like, knowing that it's going to fit and not be too big and not too small. So the next thing I'm going to show you is another outfit here. I have a top, and this was like, this was on sale for $5.96. There's the price tag. Thought I would show you that. And here's the top. And it's got a built-in bra into it. So, that's one of them. Here is a pair of shorts. These were like $9.50. And they stretch, and you got an elastic here where you can tie them. There's the front, and here's the back. These are really cute. So I ended up getting this top to match that. And for the that was my air freshener. For the Amazon unboxing, I had received the volume 2 of ABH Norvina collection. And for the volume 3, I have one already open. And I have an extra one inside this box that my volume 1 came in. So I used this box and stuck the extra volume 3 into this one. So there's an extra one of that one. And that's the volume 3. Here is the volume 2. And there's the shades. These are fun colors, especially the volume 3. Here's the 1. And then I have 2. Here's 1, 2, and 3. See, I have an extra one of these. This one here is the open one. This one is still in its box. Right here. This is the 3rd volume. And I have this one. Oh boy. So, yeah. And here's the colors. These are fun colors. See if I could do one with this one. Like this one here. That would go good with my dress that I'm wearing. This shade. Right where I got my finger. Hold on. I'll see if I can. That one there. That would go good with my dress that I'm wearing. Right underneath the scrunchie. Oh my god. I already know how good these are. Okay. I got hair on my hair scrunchie. Sorry, guys. And then here is another one. After that, I'll take the hair scrunchie off. That way you can see it a lot better. You know what? I gotta wash the scrunchie anyway. I'll use that to get it off my fingers. I'm gonna doing that with my hair scrunchies. But here's the fresh one right here that I swatched. Those two will blend in pretty darn good. So I think I'm gonna try those two. So yeah, that was my Walmart haul and my Amazon unboxing to try this eyeshadow out. Anastasia Beverly Hills products are really good. Y'all are not a kidding. Oh my god. So yeah, stay tuned for the next videos. And as always, I am Jasmine Lynn Seeger. And thank you very much for watching my videos. If you ever have a chance to, put a like, subscribe, click the bell, click all. You'll get notification that I uploaded a video. Till then, I will see y'all in the next one. Bye for now, guys. See ya!